What attracted gamers to Prince of Persia? Let's talk about it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to do an intro, I guess. Welcome to Prince of Persia. Oh, alright. Blah, blah, blah. Introduction. I wonder if I can use my controller. From that moment, I thought of one thing: the honor and glory I would bring to my father by fighting like a warrior in the first battle. Nope. Alright, I can't use the controller. Alright. Let's unplug that. Oh, it's not like Assassin's Creed at all. Oh, for love of all. You know, I'm going to say it. This is basically an off-brand version of Kratos. Alright, yeah, that's a jump. Alright. Ah, I died. It'd be funny if this guy becomes Darius from the Assassin's Creed games. Oh, for bloody hell. Alright, up. Alright, yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, I died again. Oh wow, that was pretty cool. Alright, hold on. Let me get out of the... Oh, what? There it is. Discount Kratos.
Many men that take something with honor and glory in the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Cosmos said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword takes the battle, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not my king, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within.
We're kind of running out of walls. That's one thing I'm actually kind of curious about. This is so cool. Run on along the wall, run towards the wall while holding the special. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, I like that guitar. Oh crap, no! I died!
Wait, that's not good.
Please tell me I don't have to fight those guys again. I gotta refill health. Is it one of those types of you lose one, you're screwed? Oh, for the love of God, get on the bloody pillar. Just get on a damn pillar, you jackass. Oh, wow, that's cool. There it is. God damn. So water. Ha, I learned my lesson this time. I don't get what am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I got back. Or I'm back. Controls, that's what I was looking for. Ha! Got it. Wait, what the hell was I supposed to do? Hmm. Ah, there we go. I was going to fall. No? No. Ah, bloody hell. Please tell me I don't have to redo this. Oh, phew. Ah, there we go. Ah, bloody damn hell. Damn, son of a bitch. All right, I'm back.
I had what I came for. It was time to get out. Now.
Oh crap. Thank you. But how do you know about it? What's going on? Ah, bloody hell. Bring it on. Oh wow, that's cool. Yeah. Oh crap. Yeah, shut the hell up. You know, I think that's where I'm going to call it for the first episode of Prince of Persia. Hopefully I get a bigger screen, so yeah. See you guys in the next episode. What a child, guys. My name is Shifter, and welcome back to another Bioshock video. And today, we're continuing off where we last left off. So, let me get my ugly mug out of a different dimension right quick. Ah, there's my ugly mug. Look how beautiful is it. Isn't it not? It's a beautifully ugly mug. So, alright, let's continue onwards with Bioshock. Oh, please, God, please tell me I'm not. I had to start over. You know, one of the weirdest things is that this game looks like something from the 20s. You know how the style of it, the art, the little thingamajigs right, you know, that little fin falcon wing thing. Kind of neat, actually. Alright, so where the hell am I heading? Ah, please tell me I don't know. Ah, bloody hell. Yeah, I can't believe I have to do all this all over again. Bloody hell.